A lovely good afternoon, dear students and parents. Welcome to the special assembly, as I am proudly here to announce the board results of CBSE class 12th as declared yesterday. Our students are keeping the culture of excellence, as we have our tagline, Rawal Convent School in pursuit of excellence. So the students are excelling again. The result of class 12th has been 100%, and I am proud to announce that Mansi Singh of medical stream, she has been the topper in the whole district with 98.4% in aggregate. If we talk about subjects, she got 100 in biology, 100 in physical education, 98 in English, 98 in chemistry and 96 in physics. A very big hand to the whole team. Not only Mansi, all the students are having very good results. 33 students of this school are having more than 95% marks in aggregate, and out of these 33, 9 students are having above 97% marks in aggregate. 77 students got more than 90% marks, 102 students got more than 85% marks, 135 students got more than 80% marks. And if we see the merits, means more than 75% marks, the number of students is 165. 11 students are there who got 100% marks in different subjects. 2 students in biology, 1 student in economics, and 8 students in physical education. And if we talk about the subject-wise distinctions, the number comes to be 819. It's a big achievement. And for other students, it's a parameter to cross it the next time. Well, dear students, this has not been the result of one day, one month, or one year. This is the result of 2 consecutive years of class 11th and 12th. Though, of course, it has the work done by all other teachers also. Right from primary classes, we get the foundation done. But as you step into class 11th, you are mature enough to aim to your goal. So the beginning becomes in class 11th. In 11th and 12th, if you are sincere, if you work constantly, if you follow the guidance of the teachers, you can excel as well. See, you are like a seed. A seed grows into a huge tree. How does a seed germinate? We all have studied. A seed germinates when it gets ground, food and environment. So you all are like seeds. As ground, you have the premises of Rawal Convent School. As your food, you have the guidance of the teachers. And as the environment, you have the cooperation of the parents and the management. So you all have the potential to grow huge, to touch the sky, to go to any heights. The thing is, just recognize yourself, recognize your potential and try to achieve that with a positive mindset, and you all can excel. So I will not tell any more in detail, just I want to give a very, very big congratulations to all the students, all the parents, all the teachers. And go beyond this next year. Thank you so much.